This video demonstrates how to scan a document to an email address from the Xerox B and C series multifunction printers. The Xerox B225 MFP uses a different procedure that can be found in the Xerox B225 scan to email video. Open your browser and type the printer IP address. The address is found on the configuration report or the control panel. Since you are accessing the printer remotely, the embedded web server, or EWS, opens. From the Select Option menu, click Email. Type your SMTP address and port number. In Reply Address, type your email address and check Always Use SMTP Default Reply Address. Emails you compose are always sent from your email address. In the SSL TLS menu, select Required. SSL TLS encrypts your data and helps keep your information confidential. Deselect Require Trusted Certificate. In the SMTP Server Authentication drop-down menu, select Login Plain. In the Device Initiated Email drop-down menu, select Use Device SMTP Credentials. Type your email address for Device User ID. For Device Password, type the password you use to access your emails. Deselect Disable SMTP Server Not Setup Error. Click Save and close the EWS window. On the control panel, touch Email. Touch 2. Using the on-screen keypad, type the recipient's email address. Touch Add, then touch Done. You can enter a subject or make any printer setting adjustments as needed. Place a document face up in the automatic document feeder. Touch the green arrow to scan the document. The screen displays the scanning progress. The scan log prints a receipt of the email that you sent. The recipient receives the mail. The Xerox B and C series multifunction printers scan to email process is complete.